Hey guys, have you guys ever tried to look for internet provider services? Do you realize how hard they are? They're pretty hard. And then like once you find a plan, you get on that plan and you have to stay on the plan for probably a while up until when they start going back to original price and then you can leave or, I don't know, get an upgrade. Well, we've been with Charter for 4 years now, and the first 2 years, I had no internet in my room. Specifically, my room and the back part of our house, we had no internet at all. And how I dealt with it was that I had to go outside to the kitchen and go on my computer that way. And that lasted for 2 years. Every day I would have to go out with it. And because all the teachers love to put up internet homework, I had to have the internet. So it's hard. It was pretty hard at the beginning. And I gotta say, I thought I looked pretty weird, and my roommates, they thought I was weird. But they didn't realize how bad internet was in the back of the house until they brought their computers around, and they're like, oh my god, internet sucks. It's probably because whoever set it up, the modem and the router, he didn't do a very good job giving it to the whole house. He kind of cut it off at my end. Great. But yes. And then for after those first 2 years, we went off of that deal and we signed on to another deal under a different name, my dad's name, and we got better internet. I mean, I have internet right now in my room. We're in my room. Simpsons. Yeah. We're in my room and I have internet. So I consider this an upgrade from the last one because the last one I didn't have anything. And sometimes it's very spotty. I mean, I don't mean it as a bad thing because it doesn't happen all the time, but when one of them are uploading a video or on Skyping with someone else or I don't know, using a lot of the bandwidth, I suddenly don't get internet. And sometimes they don't get internet too. It's like whoever's using it will kind of cut everyone's internet out. When Ophi is doing a video, and she would tell us ahead of time, or tell me ahead of time, because she would do it around the time when I'm on the computer, and I just don't have internet for those few minutes, probably 10 minutes, 20 minutes, I don't know, depends how long it takes. So it's pretty hard. Of course, hopefully that, you know, just because I have really bad internet problems here, doesn't mean that this is going to